16, she quit high school to make a fortune in the promised land. She got a job behind the counter in an all-night hamburger store.